University of the East, Ramon Magsaysay Memorial Medical Center, presenting the Groovy Class of Aquarius, College of Medicine, Class 1971. They witnessed many world changes, such as flower power, and the anti-war slogan, make love and not war. Also, the onset of the psychedelic movement. 35 years ago, after 4 years of clinical and academic work and 1 year rotating internship, Class 71 received their diplomas. There were 124 of them. We indeed honor the memories of classmates who have gone before us. Josefina Melendres, Stella Lopez, Renee Monforte, Primo de Vera Jr., Maria Corazon Fabian, Masika Fontanella, Edrelin Valoroso, Virgilio Velesena, Diosdado de Asis Jr. Dado died on May 22, 2006. Dado was the yearbook editor in our senior year, and he was a Desert Storm 1 war veteran. Medical school was a coming together of extra talented individuals from a wide variety of cultural, social, economic, and educational backgrounds and experiences. They shared an ambition to be leaders in whatever they do. But there was no way around it. Medical school was demanding both physically and emotionally. Having a life outside school, though important, was not often possible. There was often work to do, exams to study for, classes to prepare for. Basically, it was survival of the fittest. Out of 240 that started, less than 50% finished on time.
At the Sheraton Hotel and Towers in Chicago, Illinois, July 19-21, 1996, about 44 members of the class from different areas of the United States came for their 25th reunion.
Music was provided by Nonon Gualberto's group, the versatile Flipside Band from St. Louis, Missouri. Nonon is also a member of Class 71, and he plays keyboards. Many of our classmates showed that they haven't lost a step after 25 years. In fact, many of them demonstrated better moves than they did when they were students. Thank you. about 71 members in the Philippines celebrated the 25th anniversary with a good number of classmates from the United States who came to grace the occasion. Class 71 members at the New York Alumni Convention. Class 71 members at the Houston Alumni Convention. We would like to congratulate Vince, our Class 71 president, and Vicky for their work with the USA Alumni Association. Vince was president of the association from 1996 to 1998, and Vicky was one of the charter members of the same organization and was the first secretary and presently foundation parliamentarian and acting secretary, as well as a member of the board of trustees. And yes, my friends, the saga goes on for Class 71. At the plush JW Marriott Las Vegas Resort and Spa, the 35th class anniversary. And mabuhay to all of you. This is Lawrence Gayo, proud to be a member of Class 71.